Did you know in Lawrence of Arabia, King Hussein of Jordan lent an entire brigade of his Arab Legion as extras for the movie, so most of the film's soldiers are played by real soldiers. They were employed as extras without pay, which they understandably resented. During off hours, they actually took potshots at cast and crew, Sir David Lean included. Others deserted between takes and never came back.